All right, so for your tip today, we got rope climbs. And there's several ways to modify or work on rope climbs so that you get comfortable actually getting on the rope. So believe it or not, ropes is a lot of legs. It is pulling as well, but this way is a really good way to help you figure out the placement of the rope. So I'm on a box just sitting underneath a pull-up rig. And what I'm gonna do is I'm going to kind of fold my legs, but I'm gonna bring my one foot in so that rope goes on the outside, and then I'm gonna put my other foot underneath it and just kind of crisscross, right? So from here, I'm gonna just push that pressure on that rope and then just stand up, right? I'll come off that box. It's a really good. All right, from here, if I were just to kind of stand up slightly from that box, what I'm gonna do is keep that rope close to my body, right? I'm not really high with my grip. I'm just gonna kind of stand up, right? And then get a feel for what that's like with the feet. All right, so tip number two, I'm gonna bring my feet up even higher this time, because as I'm climbing the rope, what I wanna do is keep that close to my body and bring my knees up as high as I can, and then get that good placement on the bar, or on the rope rather, and then
number
stand
three,
up. The box is up a little higher, right? So I can at least reach that pull-up rig, and then I'm gonna get my feet in that same placement, right? And then from here, I'm gonna pull up to that pull-up bar, right? So I can kind of get a feel for how that feels with my feet. Thanks for watching, because it helps my self-esteem. Click that subscribe button and give us a like.